show you with this. He's not had any of this done because when you get hold of him, although he's nervous, he can do his feet and everything. Whereas most of them. So what you'd start off with is just introducing it to them. Like I say, ideally you wouldn't have the other head collar on underneath, but I don't take it off either. So wait till he looks at it and then take it away. So you can see when I brought it up, that's what he did literally the whole time you were in the stable. When they move about, if they went in a circle, you go with them. You don't take it off until they relax, which is quite hard sometimes. With him, it'll take longer. Oh, there you go, I didn't do it that time. Alright. So you can see, just by going, repeating it. That was just somebody moving, I think. Was it a tissue? Alright, then what you do is you would work down his leg, see how he's looking at it. But he's not moving his legs. Most of the time, they'd be kicking or moving around. And you would literally keep it on their leg, and then as soon as they relaxed, you then take it off. He's actually never had this done, so he's more frightened of this than he would be us if we were doing it. And then you just keep going. And you keep it on until he's happy with it. See, that time didn't do anything, and I will see if you'll do this. And you always work, do the front bit first. You see, you don't know if the horses have been beaten as well, which is another thing we have to watch out for with sticks. Straight back to the same spot. Some of them you have to go, each time you touch them you have to go all the way back. If you weren't here I'd be talking all sorts of silly things to them. This is another thing as well, it's just talking to them. Eventually, imagine doing this with a 15-pound cob. And then start off just touching it, then putting pressure on it, and then as soon as he's happy to lift it without snatching.